Good evening and welcome to the 2019-2020 Sparta Middle School 8th grade completion ceremony. I am Frank Chibori, assistant principal here at Sparta Middle School. Please join our students and stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing while Miss Molly McQueenie sings our country's national anthem. Please welcome Ms. Megan Armstrong with this year's student remarks.
Hi, I'm Megan Armstrong and I'm here to speak on behalf of the 8th grade class. First, I would like to thank the staff and administration who helped us get through these past couple months. They worked extremely hard to provide a good education, although we have to learn virtually. Our teachers put so much effort into our day-to-day learning and they kept us on track for high school. Even though our time at the middle school was cut short, we still made happy memories and friendships that we'll have for the rest of our lives. As a class, I know we're missing out on a lot of fun experiences at the end of the year, like our Washington, D.C. trip, but we will make the most of our time together in high school. The ceremony is about recognizing each individual student for not only completing middle school, but for staying strong through this unfortunate and scary time. Thank you for a great 3 years at Sparta Middle School, and I wish everyone a healthy and fun summer. I'm looking forward to the next 4 years with all of you and making amazing memories.
Please welcome the assistant principal of Sparta Middle School, Mr. Brad Davis.
Good evening, everyone. Each year at our completion ceremony, we recognize certain students for their outstanding achievement in various areas. This year, I have the honor and pleasure of presenting these awards. If your name is announced, you'll receive an award with your certificate when they are mailed home. ShopRite Awards. This year, Renetco Supermarkets, owners of ShopRite Supermarkets in our area, donated two cash awards to our school to be presented to two 8th grade students that exhibit the following traits: ambition and cooperation, and personality and common sense. The student chosen to receive the award for ambition and cooperation is Frank Lloyd. The student chosen to receive the award for personality and common sense is Sareka Selvaraj. Congratulations to both these students. Daughters of the American Revolution. The Daughters of the American Revolution, founded in 1890 and headquartered in Washington, D.C., is a nonprofit, non-political, volunteer women's service organization dedicated to promoting patriotism, preserving American history, and securing America's future through better education for children. Each year, the DAR sponsors awards for excellence in American history and outstanding citizenship to graduating elementary students who have been selected by their teachers. This year, we have two DAR awards. The Good Citizenship Award. This award is presented to an eighth grade student who exhibits the qualities of citizenship, patriotism, honesty, loyalty, and brings honor in some way to the school or the community. This is a very special honor, and the student is selected by the teachers. This year, the winner is Jake Corner. Outstanding work in American history. The eighth grade student selected for this award is Ben Dykstra. Congratulations to both these students. The Caring Award. This year, the Sussex County School Counselors Association seeks out one eighth grade student from each middle school in Sussex County who is worthy of receiving the Caring Award. It is to be given to an eighth grade student who demonstrates the values of helping and caring in human relationships. The award is given to recognize generosity and selflessness among young people. This year's recipient is Malaya Dobbs. The Herb Liberell Award. Each year, an eighth grade student is presented with this award in memory of a former principal at the Sparta Junior High School who instilled in students the importance of service. This award is presented to a student who demonstrates outstanding service to the school and the community, leadership and citizenship, along with the respect for all people. This student exemplifies the highest principles of honesty, truthfulness, and unselfishness. The student's name is engraved on a plaque and hangs just outside the principal's office. The winner of the award this year is Elena Pasinic. Congratulations. The William Calvani Award. This award is presented to an eighth grade student who has demonstrated involvement in community service, goes above and beyond in helping others, both in and out of school, exhibits superior effort in all areas, and has spent time serving others. This student demonstrates good character and respect for all, and is truly a citizen of the community. This very special award goes to Megan Armstrong. A special congratulations to Megan. Please welcome Mr. Mike Gregory, principal of Sparta Middle School.
Good evening, and welcome parents, families, friends, members of the Board of Education, Dr. Rossi and Mr. McQueenie. Congratulations to the class of 2020, soon to be referred to as the class of 2024. You know, when it was apparent we would have to change our typical in-person ceremony, I instantly thought I too had to change my originally planned address. But then I realized, you know, there have been enough changes in your final months at Sparta Middle School, so I'm sticking to my original plan. You see, there are two constants each year as I plan my address, and I always begin planning it almost immediately after the previous ceremony. The first constant is this. I try to look at the character of the class and how I can mold my address around them. For this class, it was easy. You are a fun bunch. Your sense of humor as a whole is unique. Part of that is your maturity. Remember what Keith Hawkins told us. Maturity is not an age or gender, but your actions. Because of your maturity, I was able to joke around a bit more with all of you. You respected the line, but you could still give it back in a fun and respectful manner. I remember the day I walked into the gymnasium to observe a physical education teacher, and as I walked across the floor, I was greeted with a spontaneous chant from 80 students of, "Gregory, Gregory, Gregory." Classic. There were individual handshakes, nicknames, and the constant joking during lunch and in the hallways. So I'm disappointed that we missed out on that for the past 3 months. But stay with me, because we're going to go out with a little fun tonight, and at the same time, you're going to help me. on to that second constant. As I said, each year I think about the class's character, and I take mental notes throughout the year, so come June, I'm ready to write. A day or two before the ceremony, I graciously ask my wife, Georgianne, if she will listen to my speech and critique it. Now here is the real second constant. It's her response. Every year without fail, this is what she says. Sure, nobody else is going to listen. Mike, do you really think those kids on their night care what the principal has to say? Do you really think they're going to listen, let alone remember one word you have to say? But I'll listen. Yep, every year without fail, I hear those words of encouragement. Now don't get me wrong, it doesn't faze me in the least. You see, I know every one of you has been waiting, if not all year, at least today, to hear my words of wisdom. I can picture each of you sitting on the edge of your seat with excited anticipation. So here's where the fun begins, and we put an end to that second constant. If in fact you are listening intently and are mesmerized by my words, which I know all of you are, I want you to take out your phone and send my wife a text message. Tell her something like this. I couldn't wait to hear Mr. Gregory's address tonight. Or, what an amazing speech Mr. Gregory gave us tonight. How about this? I will remember Mr. Gregory's words tonight for the rest of my life. Or something original. Now, before I give you her cell phone number, I want you to know I chose this class because of your maturity, your actions, not your gender or age. I will leave it at that. Ready? 973-862-7589. 973-862-7589. I'll give you a minute to send that. Thank you. If that doesn't stop her, nothing will. So here's my simple message to you. Continue to be that fun bunch. Have fun every day and laugh a lot. Remember, have the confidence to laugh at yourself, yet laugh with others, not at others. There's a saying you might have seen on a piece of wood in a frame, or more likely on social media. It's simple. Live, love, laugh. You know, you might say they got it backwards. You need to laugh in order to love and live. So to all of you, continue to laugh, love, and live. Thank you.
Caleb Abraham. Noah Adkins. Maya Albers. Jacob Amin. Megan Armstrong. Andrew Augustin. Ian Bellish. Oriana Bennett. Alexa Berry. Benjamin Bialkin. Osher Biniamin. Jason Bischoff. Paul Blazone. Jane Bleakley. Abigail Blockinger. Lucas Bloom. Julia Ballard. Caitlin Batoni. Joshua Brancy. Bailey Branigan. Chloe Brower. Griffin Brower. Evan Breitfeller. Abigail Brusso. Nathaniel Burke. Brandon Cabrera. Savian Casavedo. Madison Campisi. Sophia Candeloro. Charles Canzanero. Isabel Cardoza. Owen Carey. Brian Carlson. Shay Cena. Emma Cofrancesco. Caroline Culver. Grace Conrad. Gabriella Coonan. Ashley Crane. Hector Cruz. Nicholas Curry. Emily Dalcamo. Megan Daly. Sophia Davis. Jana DiGiovanni. Brendan Del Coro. Natalie DeMuth. Jamie DePasquale. Jack Deppner. Mariella DeSimone. Charlie Diamond. Isabella DeGioia. Austin DeLacio. Kenneth DiStefano. Malaya Dobbs. Juliana Dolinsky. Eugene Donnelly. Peter Donnelly. Michaela Drake. Dana Dunbar. Patrick Dunn. Ava Dutrow. Benjamin Dykstra. Rachel Edmonds. Kathleen Eisenhart. Sydney Eklund. Sema Elhamouli. Ryan Englert. Angelina Farella. Connor Facchetti. John Henry Finkeldy. Edward Flannery. Dylan Frisch. Claire Gallagher. Sophia Gabriel. Alexander Geedy. Nicholas Georges. Skylar Gelinella. Nolan John Antonio. Rylan Gibbons. Benjamin Gerald. Jacob Glista. Rocco Gorvan. Luke Gosdenovich. Rebecca Green. Alexander Grubbs. Lorraine Gulbranson. Parker Gulick. Madison Hagler. Kaylee Hansis. Shay Harrison. Gabrielle Heim. Parker Hine. Tag Herbison. Alexa Hitchuk. Thomas Hogan. Eva Hughes. Ayush Iyer. Alexis James. Gabriel Jarvis. Brandon Jofield. Kylie Johnson. Luke Johnston. Brooke Joy. Ava Kelly. Jordan Kelly. Timothy Kelly. Delaney Klein. Kylie Klink. Caitlin Knospler. Joshua Kuchever. Jake Kerner. Joseph Kopak. Gavin Cornes. Uma Kowalski. Sydney Crudis. Michelle Kujalowicz. Leanne Kurian. Lucas Kwok. Gabrielle Kailish. George Kiriakou. John Langerap, Elliot Lehman, Henry Lee, Alex Libman, Gabriella Lindner, Mason Lindsay, Francis Lloyd, Ryan Lusant, Eleanor Luizzo, Ava Luna, David Mosbach, Sean Mackerly, Tyler Mackerly, Haley Marr, Benjamin Maldonado, Ronak Mamidala, Khalil Masri, Scarlett Madison, Todd Morrow, Catherine McCall, Sean McElfresh, Molly McQueenie, Riley Merklinger, Madeline Mulberry, Declan Monahan, Kylie Mongan, Julia Mooney, Molly Moran, Matthew Muller, Timothy Mulvaney, Gayatri Nadaraja, Braden Neal, Sasha Nelson, Jolie Newshots, Luke Noonan, Victor Novak, Isabella Nunez, Nina Nyerges, Milena Oberle, Kaylee O'Brien, Matthew O'Hare, Aiden Olarte, Madison O'Malley, Anthony Pandisha, Jake Panzer, Sophia Palercio, Michaela Paradiso, Thomas Paradiso, John Raphael Parker, Aiden Parlapiano, Charlotte Pennington. Daniel Perez. Angelina Persaud. Gregory Peters. Robert Petrin. Anthony Petrock. Ariana Petoni. Elena Pasinek. Abigail Pearson. Vaden Pollard. Christian Posada. Quinn Premo. Russell Prestipino. Cassidy Pry. Emily Rena. Marcella Rispoli. Jillian Robertson. Gabriella Rodek. Christian Rodriguez. Melanie Rodriguez. Nathaniel Rogoff. Ryan Roldan. Victoria Rotliano. Ella Ryan. Thomas Ryan. Shalva Samchuashvili. Brianna Santalucia. Alexander Santana. Samuel Scalera. Remick Schneider. Carson Sears. Nicholas Sebes. Caitlin Sennert. Claire Sennert. Sureka Selvaraj. Logan Sargent. Catherine Sheeran. Colin Shepherd. Abigail Sigillo. Catherine Cipolla. Luke Sylvie. Peyton Simpson. Emily Smirnoff. Reese Smith. Dean Stoss. Adam Stefanchik. Shane Stevenson. Connor Sumowski. Christopher Serdoval. Nicholas Zabo. Louis Takas, Liam Thomas, Max Tomko, Daniel Torres, Sierra Trapanese, Martin Van Newland, Matthew Vassallo, Sarah Weisbeck, Ashton Welber, Connor White, Miles Williams, Logan Winslow, Tate Wood, Ella Yanazelli, Anna Yerofeyev, Andrew Young.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the class of 2024. And like never before, you may now hug your ninth grader. Boys and girls, I hope you haven't forgotten Keith's words. So I'll ask one last time, how was your day today? And lastly, I leave you with this. To me, these last 3 years with you have been better than good. Thank you.